Hello, my name is Dimitrios Nikolakis, and I'm going to talk to you about my PhD project, which is the lymphatic system involvement in the pathogenesis and treatment of inflammatory bowel disease. Inflammatory bowel disease occurs in the form of two separate conditions, Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. Both conditions have many similarities, such as the similar age of onset and similar symptoms like abdominal pain, fatigue, and diarrhea. However, they also have differences. For instance, Crohn's disease is characterized by inflammatory lesions in the whole intestine, whereas in ulcerative colitis, the inflammation is mainly focused on the colon. Furthermore, in ulcerative colitis, the diarrhea is often accompanied by bleeding, and in Crohn's disease, malnutrition is a common feature. The disease is triggered by many factors, such as genetic predisposition, deregulation of the microbial flora in the gut, smoking, diet, and drugs. Patients will definitely need hospital care, and the current treatment strategies include several anti-inflammatory drugs, immunomodulatory agents, corticosteroids, and biologics. Even though biological agents are very efficient in leading the disease to a remission state, they are characterized by several drawbacks, such as the loss of response over time. Therefore, surgery frequently remains as the only option. Approximately 25% of patients use biologicals. However, 40 to 70% of the patients do not respond to those therapies, leading to higher morbidity and loss of productivity. One of the main reasons leading to loss of response with the biological treatments is that the patients develop frequently antibodies against those drugs. According to previously published studies, there is indication that the lymphatic system is involved in the initiation of the disease and the formation of anti-drug antibodies. Therefore, our main objectives are firstly to unravel the lymph node-derived immune cell subtypes involved in the disease pathogenesis, as well as to identify potential genetic biomarkers related with the lymph node-derived immune cells and which are responsible for the development of anti-drug antibodies in inflammatory bowel disease patients. Those aims can be achieved by applying cutting-edge molecular biology technologies such as mass cytometry or single-cell RNA sequencing. Therefore, our final goal is to stratify patients that develop immunogenicity to biological treatments in a personalized medicine approach. This can lead to optimization of currently available therapeutic protocols or even to the development of novel therapies for inflammatory bowel disease. Thank you very much for watching.